Madame Giry, wait.
Please, monsieur, I know no more than anyone else.
That's not true. Oh,
monsieur, don't ask. There have been too many accidents.
Accidents? Please, Madame Giry, for all our sakes.
Very well. It was years ago. There was a traveling fair in the city. Gypsies. I was very young, studying to be a ballerina. One of many. Living in the dormitories of the opera house. He has known nothing else of life since then, except this opera house. It was his playground, and now his artistic domain. He's a genius. He's an architect and designer. He's a composer and a magician. A genius, monsieur.
But clearly, Madame Giry, genius has turned to madness.